Welcome back to Spell Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we have a triangle and its median. And with that information, we're going to solve for x. If you find this video to be helpful, please subscribe, like, and or share. And let's begin. Here we have a triangle labeled ABC. It has a median AZ, and we have some given information. The segment BC has an expression 4x plus 2. And let's go ahead and put that in place. So BC, well, BC is this entire length here. And we see that there is the 4x plus 2. And then we have ZC, and we see that expression there is x plus 3. We know that we have a median here because that's what's given. So with the median, we know that a median bisects the segment opposite the vertex. So we see here that BZ would be congruent to ZC because of what we know about a median. So with that, we see that since 4x plus 2 is the entire length, if we take half of that, then that will give us BZ. So let's go ahead and put that into place. So here, let's go ahead and change the color and let's do 4x plus 2. And when we divide that by 2, that's going to give us this length here, and we know that these two segments are congruent, so that means I can set this expression equal to x plus 3. Now at this point, I can put the x plus 3 over 1, and now I have a proportion, so I'm going to cross multiply to solve here for x. So I'm going to multiply 2 by these two terms, so I end up with 2x plus 6 is equal to, well, 1 times this numerator is just going to be the numerator, so that there is 4x plus 2. And now I'm just going to combine like terms. In this case here, I'm going to move the 2x to this side by subtraction. So I'm left with 6 is equal to 2x plus 2 because I subtracted 2x from this 4x. And then I'm going to subtract 2 from both sides to isolate this 2x by itself. So subtracting 2 from here and subtracting 2 from here, 6 minus 2 is 4. And I'm left with 4 is equal to 2x. And now to isolate the x, I'm going to divide both sides by 2. And in doing so, 4 divided by 2 is 2, and that 2 divided by 2 just leaves me with x. So here I see that the value of x is 2, but let's go ahead and verify this solution. So let's substitute this back into this first expression here. So this here is really going to be 2 plus 3, and we know that 2 plus 3 is 5, and again, I got the 2 because this here is an x. So now when I substitute into this expression here that I have for BZ, I know that there should also give me a 5. So let's go ahead and do that. So here, let's change the color and let's do 4 times x. Well, x is a 2 plus 2, and then that there is going to be divided by 2. Well, 4 plus 2 is 8, and then I have 8 plus 2 over 2. Well, 8 plus 2 is 10 over 2, and 10 divided by 2 is 5. So I see that I verified my answer because I'm showing that the segment BZ, which would be this 4x plus 2 divided by 2, gives me 5. And when I substitute in the 2 for segment ZC, I also get 5. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial. Again, if you found this to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.